Tri-stage paint usually consists of one layer of solid color, the second of an effect pigment, and the last of a clear coat. A good color reading and cleaning of the surface is important for the proper integration of the color. Before applying, it is advisable to harden the base color. On three sample sheets and check how many coats of the second color are required. Minimum 1, 2, and 3 coats. Once the sheets have dried, we will check on the car how many coats we will need. The first step in correctly applying tri-stage paint is the solid color to apply it in full coats until coverage. The second step is to apply the pearlescent paint, applied in the same way as the sample sheets have been painted. Using a color blend will help to integrate the particle. Once the effect pigment has dried, we will apply a two-component clear coat to ensure greater protection of the vehicle. Now you know the correct steps for applying tri-stage paint.